1,002. Ooh, 1,003. 1,004. Oh, hi. I didn't see you over there. Right, now we've shown you in a previous video how to attach a vertical tube to a shipping container. Now let's do the same with a horizontal one using a different tube clamp. This will be handy for hanging things like lighting and signage, or if it's week 7 of lockdown and the gyms are still shut, a chin-up bar. For this, we're going to need one domino clamp, one 10mm hex key, 48mm tube, steel or aluminium, an adjustable or 19mm spanner, an 8mm hex key, and finally, one of these tube clamps. This is a base flange for a handrail. It would usually bolt a vertical tube to a flat base. These base flange clamps come in two sizes, for 48 and 42mm tube, both of which are available in our online shop. We'll start, as ever, by attaching one of our domino clamps into the corner casting. We've got a detailed video of how to do this, but for now the basics are pretty simple. Put it in the hole, glue it up with a hex key. So there you go, a horizontal tube attached securely to a shipping container. There's two grub screws holding that tube in place. Although that's fine for some light short-term use, you may want to consider some extra options if it's going to be there for longer periods of time. Perhaps an extra pole to support the opposite end of the horizontal tube as part of a larger tube clamp structure, adding some thread lock onto the grub screws, or going all out and putting a bolt all the way through the tube and tube clamp to prevent the two from ever coming apart. Whatever you do, please make sure that it's appropriate for the job that you're putting it to. And if you're not sure, ask somebody that is. Remember, there really are no silly questions when it comes to making sure that things are safe. That's that for now. I hope that's been useful. You can follow us on YouTube for more how-to videos and on all the other social media platforms to keep up to date with new news and developments. Happy clamping!